guys, you are here today watching Ethical Life with Amritaa De Silva.
Today we are going to cook up something really exciting, something zesty, something full of vegetables and freshness of the earth. And we are going to make you a lovely rice salad.
So today we are going to make and show you how to do a good rice salad with all the lovely vegetables. First of all, we must start with boiling the rice. You can have a choice of red rice, white rice, or a mix of it. After boiling the rice, we need to use some of the fresh vegetables. So you can chop up some capsicum, some bell peppers, whatever you like. Today we have chosen bell peppers, tomatoes, onions, coriander, and also some beans, which have been blanched in water. After that, we need to make the dressing for the salad. I have chosen today lime juice, olive oil, some salt, some pepper, and some sugar, a very basic dressing. After all the ingredients have cooled down, even the rice, we can mix it all together in a bowl. And finally serve it out with some cilantro or some toppings as you wish.
How to make this amazing rice salad. The hard work is over and it's now time to taste it. That is one amazing salad and I'm sure you guys will try it at home and love it too. If you have any questions, please ask me.